I swear to God,
Good point.
What do you think?
I wish we were able to see out, but I feel so like trapped in here.
Somebody were to come, we would be screwed.
I can't see out. I'm gonna peek.
Okay. You see anything? It sounded like one of the dogs was so close.
Off camera before I go to the mall with my friends tomorrow. Tomorrow's Friday, so it's a public holiday tomorrow. Before I do, do you want me to cook you up a burger when we go back to your house after we fuck here, off camera?
Yeah, yes please. Cook me up a burger.
Cool, that is champagne burger.
Good, get him out of that hole, Sister Paigey.
I know, brother.
Yeah. Who is my little freak sister?
I am.
That's a spirit. That's literally a spirit.
It's weird. Yeah.
That hurts so bad. The ladder in the freaking crypt. But it's literally like right outside our tent.
Love you too, my baby.
Look at
where
it is. Can you just point the camera outside? It's my vision. Point the camera.
You know I am, baby. Brother, something. Baby.
Yep.
I feel like someone's gonna grab my hand.
Just do it. Can I put the camera out? Check.
No one's there. That was a spirit.
Okay, let's pack up our stuff.
That was a spirit or something. Oh my god. Oh my god.
I am.
Holy fuck. This is demonic or something. I feel like I'm about to pass out.
Okay, grab your knife and let's have
yes, you fucking are my little whore.
Oh my god, daddy. I know this isn't like a typical investigation, guys, but we try our best to provide solid proof of this stuff.
Okay, cool.
Oh my god.
Daddy Queen.
Oh, I know. Dada.
It's just, if people could feel.
Yeah.
It's important to not let things hold you back.
I know. It's just, if people could feel the energy, yeah, and what we feel in the stay what the fuck was it?
I'm gonna stay at your house tonight, really fuck. And I'll cook you some burgers, watch some burger. Then tomorrow, I'll go. Then I'll come to the mall.
Sure, why not?
Cool. Maybe you can fuck with my hot, sweaty friends there. Where I'm going with.
We're on the path now.
Yeah. Finally. Yo, that was quite the hike, man.
I'll make them poor dogs make them a whore.
Okay, so...
Just like you, sister.
The reason why...
Cool.
We're heading out so early, I'm calling it, is because... I get this feeling that something is going to happen if we do stay. Whether that's spiritually, it's just very ominous back there. And for our safety, I think we should play it safe.
I agree.
Like, if you guys were to experience what we were feeling right now, or back there, I swear you guys would understand, but we gotta call this. I think we're okay here. If anything, we'll just book it to the road. But it almost sounded like a dog, like one of the dogs that were barking, were like 10 times closer at one point.
I know.
When you peeked out of the tent, it sounded like there was a dog in the woods. I don't know if you guys heard that or noticed that.
It's like they were trying to warn us, you know?
Yeah.
The dogs were barking because they sensed something.
Like, I just really wish you guys were here to experience the feeling in there.
Yeah.
We're born. Just...
Like, I would rather be locked in an abandoned house, alone, than be out there.
100%,
you know? Just keep moving.
It's also a full moon in a couple of days.
Yeah.
We made it.
We did.
Sorry guys, too, this wasn't like a typical investigation where we go like super in-depth with it. This location is just so unique to us, and thought maybe setting up camp would help spike some energy of us being able to catch any evidence at all.
And it did happen. Like, the motion detectors went off.
Yeah.
The footsteps.
It was horrifying. Like, hearing those alarms go off, it just spikes your anxiety and just makes the whole environment more scarier, too.
Yeah. And, like, being that deep. Like, I know we could have heard cars, but it's just the hour. It's pretty obvious when it's a real nerve-wracking.
Let's connect the Bluetooth now. Press play.
Feel my way through the darkness. Got it right.
Next.
This one.
So. I'm begging her and making her my whore. Fortunately, she was in America, I live in Japan, Tokyo, and Tobai. City, mega city.
Thank you.
Next. Next. This one, this is for you, sister. I love it. I know you like it more. I love it. I fuck you when I know it. I love it. Yeah. Like Kelly sees a whore. I love it. Yeah, but I know she like it for me. I'm a fire like a ladder on a pussy. But I'm missing why she did it. Cause she lied and what we do here is so discreet. Me, I'm on my MC, just jumping on my dick. I know she like it, yes, you love it. You such a fucking whore.
I love it. I know I am Daddy Champagne Master, brother.
Yep. What's your bond?
I like me now.
Funny song.
Next.
This one. Can you put on that in my throat?
Sure. Here you go.
Thank you. It's for you, brother.
Thanks.
You're welcome. My. Am I fault you keep coming me on? Got me so gone.
Next.
This one coming on for you.
Cool.
Please me. This one is for you. I wanna be a good girl, wanna be a gangster. Cause you can be the beauty and I could be the monster. I love you since this morning, not just for aesthetic. I wanna touch your body, so fucking electric. I know you're scared of me, you said I'm too eccentric. I'm crying all my tears and that's fucking pathetic. I wanna make you hungry, then I wanna feed you. I wanna paint your face like you're my Mona Lisa. I wanna be a champion, wanna be a loser. I'll even be a clown cause I just wanna lose ya. I wanna be a sex toy, wanna be a teacher. I wanna be a sin, I wanna be a preacher. I wanna make you love me, then I wanna leave ya. Cause baby, I'm your David and you're my Goliath. This one.
Sure.
I'm a girl's girl. I'm a boss in a man's world. Yeah, I can pick and roll past ballerina twirls. Skating through the city with my snapback on. Still be looking pretty with no makeup on. This is so good. Get a red lip. But maybe on a card, I buy you a bright clip. They be like, baby, baby, how you get so fine.
Oh my God, I just got.